The purpose of this video is to show instructors and faculty members how to import a test bank into your Moodle course. First, you need to obtain the test bank from your curriculum publisher. Publishers often provide test banks in specific file or system formats. For best results, get the test bank in either the Moodle XML or the Blackboard ZIP format. Other formats can be used, but these two have given the best results in our Moodle environment. Publishers sometimes provide test bank engines, which you may download to your computer and then run to generate a test bank in the format that you specify. Be sure to choose either Moodle XML or Blackboard ZIP format for the output of your generated test bank file. Once you've acquired the file that you need for your test bank, log into Moodle and navigate to your course. In the administration block, click on the question bank and then click on Import. Choose the file format that corresponds to the test bank you have obtained from the publisher, typically either Moodle XML format or Blackboard format. Drag your test bank file from the File Explorer into the Import box, or choose the file by clicking on the Choose a File button. Now click on the Import button at the bottom of the screen. Your file may take several seconds to import into your Moodle course. Larger test banks require more time. If you receive error messages during this import step, you will need to contact the distance learning staff to help you resolve the issue. Your test bank now exists in your Moodle course and is ready for you to use to create your quiz or quizzes.